proxy client, select country, region and city, filter APS. Then forward the ports to the list. Come to the port forwarding list. Find this IP and copy it. Next, open Telegram. Click Start Messaging. Click Settings. Click on Connection Type. Use Custom Proxy. Paste the IP you just copied. Click Save. Wait for a while. Now it is set up successfully. Close the settings. Now you can log into Telegram. You can scan the code or verify the code on your cell phone.